Symbolized by the unisphere that dominates the grounds.
Unisphere.
Fair officials are confident that everything will be in readiness when the gates finally open to an expected 70 million visitors. There will be 196 exhibitors rolling out those red carpets.
Everyone is coming to the New York World's Fair. They're coming from the four corners of the earth.
58 nations are to be represented, from the African nations to the Vatican, and they will have on display many priceless treasures. The theme of the fair is peace through understanding, and its aim is the fostering of mutual and lasting respect and the furtherance of common interests and world peace. Each nation will reveal a corner of itself. For a moment, you can be in the Far East, and then a step away in Europe. The fair covers 646 days. And is on
further
the same site as the 1939
your confidence
World's
in
Fair.
Peaceful assembly and healthy rivalry among the nations.
It will run for 6 months this year, close for the winter, and reopen the following spring for 6 months more.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.